Another destination on our road trip was Yellowstone. But we only had one day to do a big loop through the park. So we found dispersed camping just outside the west entrance, did our loop, and then spent that night at the same camp spot. The Old Faithful Inn was the perfect place to grab coffee and a bite to eat before heading to West Thumb. And then north up to Hayden Valley, where all the bison were hanging out. And our last stop, Lower Falls on the Yellowstone River. They also call this the Grand Canyon of Yellowstone.
It's okay.